In fact, we miss each other so much. Yeah, it's been some time we haven't worked together.
The last time we worked together was Unriddle.
Yeah, so and that was last year.
A long time ago. So we don't know why we don't have any more castings together, upcoming. But hope to have some more.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I was just joking with Rayan just now, you know, like since you have the blessings of everyone, why don't we just like make it real?
And then like go on papers, right? Married couple la.
Old married couple.
没有啦. 这个就,
I think we have grown and matured as a couple.
Yes, but not to that point. Not to that point.
To the point of maybe you can consider dating.
He's joking.
I'm just joking.
Of course he's joking.
Yeah,
of course. No la.
She's used to it. Actually,
yes, I'm used
from
to
the first time when we acted together, when it was more distanced, and then after that we got to know each other's working style.
He likes to make these jokes where I don't know how to react, but I, like, leave me a little bit startled. So I'm used to it.
No, she knows. She knows I don't.
He's told reporters that I'm not his type and he's not my type. I saw that.
That was some time back. That was before I knew you. That was before I knew you from the inside out. Okay, stop all that. It's too much. Too much.
No lah.
Okay.
He's joking.
He is like.
They call him a Han Bao Bao.
Oh, okay.
He sweats like it's raining. Like, I've never seen a guy who has perspired, where he perspires like in aircon. I'm surprised he isn't doing it now.
Oh yeah, remember in Japan? In Japan it was winter and then I was really perspiring, like out in the open.
It was snowing.
Like negative something.
Yes. Yeah. This is a widely known...
It's quite known lah.
...issue with the female leads lah that he works with.
That's because my perspiration like spills over sometimes, right?
Mm-hmm.
She goes into her own world. This is something that people, we all know. But the funny thing is that I've got used to it, and I myself go into my own world at times. So maybe that's how our chemistry works, you know?
Yeah, and sometimes people do misunderstand that I am rude or I'm cold or whatever it is, but actually the fact of the matter is, especially when you're filming something as serious as Unriddle, it's very hard to be sociable, I think, because you have to focus on the emotions.
Okay.
Yeah, you're going to say...
I think besides that, Rayan, I respect her for like, she just does her own stuff. Sometimes we don't need more words than is necessary. You know, in showbiz, sometimes you just want to be... We don't need to do the PR stuff so much. We just do when we feel like it and we feel it, we will do it. But if not, then we don't. So, there was once at an iWeekly shoot. And then for half an hour, doing makeup and hair, we didn't say a single word to each other. So the reporter came to me and like, is something wrong between you all? Then I'm like,
but why would we need to have to say anything when we're doing makeup and hair?
Yeah. So we don't find that it's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
And that half hour of silence, we don't even notice it. We're like, everything's just very comfortable.
I think people who are not used to it tend to miss to see it in a different light.
Yeah.
But so many times. Yeah, so he doesn't...
And I think last year, Rayan also said she's very grateful that I'm quite understanding. Oh, I got to say something good for myself, you know. See, then she doesn't know how to react again.
No, I'm like... No, lah. Okay, lah. Yeah, I am.
I do miss working with you.
I again don't know how to react. No, let's hope that we do get cast again soon.
Yeah.